Welcome to Overcoming Obstacles Through Positive Thinking by Teresa Hill-Putnam.
What does it mean to have a star quality? Have you ever noticed the characteristics of a superstar? What makes them stand out? Although most superstars have a high skill level and unique talents and abilities, that is not the only thing that sets them apart. There is much more to it than that. Superstars are usually confident, charismatic, and have a magnetic, captivating, and engaging personality. They know who they are, and they are not scared to be authentic and real. They stand up for what they believe in, and they do not care what others think of them. Usually, people with a star quality have a purpose and live their life with intention. They make courageous choices and are a leader in their field. They are focused, hardworking, and they know how to use their strengths to their advantage. People with a star quality are on a pursuit for excellence. They are teachable and they are always striving to learn new things. They know how to improvise to overcome the obstacles that stand in their way, and they know how to behave in a professional manner when problems do arise. Think of someone you have met who is memorable. Why did they catch your attention? Was it their outstanding look or their air of excellence? Was it their fun personality or the way that they light up a room when they enter? Usually, people with a star quality have a positive outlook on life. They are well-kept, and they hold their head up high. They walk with confidence and make eye contact with others. They are mindful and aware of the world around them. They are dynamic, passionate, and full of emotion. They make everyone feel important. They are humble, kind, and loving to everyone they meet. Even if you don't want to be a superstar, these are some great characteristics that you can adopt to help you become the best that you can be. If you are a singer, actor, dancer, or performer, and you want to take your talent to the next level, a performance coach can help you get there. To find out more or to schedule a coaching session, please visit my website at www.spotlightperformers.com. Thank you for listening to Overcoming Obstacles Through Positive Thinking. Please like and subscribe, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell. Be fearless.